right here. We're just going to stay here.
Okay. Okay. Probably be like this. Okay.
Thank you. Good evening, everyone. I'm Charlene Abuliana. I'm the music director here at St. John Vianney. I'd like to welcome you to this evening's classical Christmas concert. This evening, we'll be featuring our beautiful organ in all its rich and beautiful and romantic and every different type of glory. Just a couple of announcements first, if you are unfamiliar with our parish. You can find our restrooms on either side, just following the walls, right outside the glass doors. We will be having a cookie and sparkling or still water reception afterwards, just in the back vestibule. And so feel free to stay. We have a couple of announcements from our organ master, Carrie Leiden. So I'd like to introduce you now to Carrie.
Hi, I just wanted to say a couple of things. One is, I'm going to be using an awful lot of organ tonight. So if the sound of a lot of organ offends you, you might want to move way over there. The other thing is, I notice everybody is sitting on the same side of the church that the organ is on, but the organ actually speaks this direction. So if you want to hear it better, you're better off sitting in front of it. If you're sitting over here, especially over in this part, you're actually beside it, and it's all going the other direction. Just something that nobody ever thinks of. You see the console, and you think, oh, well, as long as I can see that, I'll hear the organ. But this is the organ. The other thing that Charlene and I wanted to do was invite you to move around and try different spots in the church. Feel free to move, you know, if you want to go try another place and hear how it sounds. It's amazing how different the sound will be. So tonight, the music is a mixture of Christmas and Advent, because we are actually still coming up on the fourth Sunday of Advent. So mainly what I have picked for my selections is variations on hymn tunes from Christmas and Advent. And then we have other Christmas pieces that are not hymns. And I think that's all I have to say. Make yourself at home. I'm going to.
Oh. I've seen a great light, I've seen a Sessions for us, who makes intercessions for us, intercessions for us, who makes intercessions.
Okay, the reason I asked Charlene to sing that is because the melody in the Brahms variation on this, Brahms Chorale Prelude, is not really obvious. So I wanted you to know what it was that this is based on.
Wanted for a new, a
This is the last number on the program. And one of the things that is kind of frustrating, in the Catholic Church, we don't know a lot of these hymns, am I right? These are good Lutheran hymns. And so for the past 10, 15 years that I was music director at St. Francis, I kept trying to introduce the congregation to these hymns so that when I would play these pieces, they would know what they were about. There's nothing wrong with the theology, it's just that we don't know them, we do other things instead. So this is based on Wachet auf, rufens die Stimme, Sleepers Wake. You might remember that one of the three Sundays, the first Sunday of every third year, we hear the story of the seven wise and the seven foolish virgins that were told to stay awake. That is what this hymn is referring to. So this is, for organists, this is a traditional piece that we would play on the first Sunday of Advent, just because that is the reading a third of the time. So Wachet auf, ruf uns die Stimme.
Thank you.
Once again, I wanted to thank you all for joining us. I know this is the last Friday of shopping before the Christmas day. I want to thank again Alan Briggs, Ryan Bradford, and Carrie Leiden for joining us here today. And thank you so much for the suggestion to have a classical organ concert. I really do appreciate all of the suggestions you've had. We've had, over the last 2 years, we've had concerts that included music from Sister Act. We've had caroling events. We've had online Christmas carols and solos. And we look forward to many, many more concerts coming up and many more of your wonderful suggestions. So please do join us after this for refreshments. And if you are also looking for traditional Christmas carols, the bright and bubbly, we will be having an Epiphany concert, which is an Epiphany party, actually, on January 6th here in the church at 6:30. We are welcoming all of you wonderful families and soloists to come join us and sing. So please join Conway and I as we present an evening of Epiphany, Advent, Christmas, anything music on January 6th. Father William?
Have you seen a bull in a china shop? You are actually seeing one. Well, my dear sisters and brothers, as the director has thanked the musicians on behalf of all of us, and together with the musicians, I'd like to thank our director of music. Let's give it up for her. Thank you for being present here this evening, because this is your church, our church, and that certainly is our organ, and I wish it is played oftener with your cooperation. Conway and Charlene are doing their best to engage us in worship with music. We are very grateful to both of them and to all the other musicians that have joined them. And just so you know, in case you need this announcement, on Monday at 7 p.m., we gather together here in the church for reconciliation. Yes, now that I have your attention, it's at 6 o'clock, not 7. I'm still stuck with that day of obligation schedule. So please be here at 6 and bring friends and family and be reconciled to the Lord. There will be at least 10 priests from outside, and that would be a very good preparation for all of us. And as I was moving around somewhere asking if there is a goodwill collection taken, we just thought of putting up a basket there in the vestibule if you want to show your appreciation to the choir. Once again, thank you for your presence, and may God bless all of you. Thank you. Let's rise and conclude with a prayer. Glory to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit. The Lord be with you. And may Almighty God bless you, the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit. Amen. Thank you, musicians, once again. God bless.